It was all part of Carol Baskin's plan.
Hi guys, welcome back to this midweek short, Tony's Tips 2 Minute Tuesday. I'll find a name for it anyway. So this is something I've been asked many times about, so I thought I'd get it out there. What we're going to do is we're going to use an app called Snapcamera to enable you to use Snapchat filters within Zoom itself. Let's do it. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is go into Google and search for Snapcamera, and it'll come up as snapcamera.snapchat.com. If you go into there, this is the home screen. There's video tutorials if you want to have a look at them. But all we want to do for now is to download. So go ahead, click on download. Accept the privacy policy. I'm not a robot. Enter your email and choose whether you want it for a Mac or a PC and hit download. Once it's downloaded, open up the .exe file, install it, and then go and find Snapcamera. Snapcamera will open up. These are all your filters. Have a search around. These are the categories. I won't go into too much detail. It's only a short video. If you don't have a camera turn up and as soon as you get into the app itself, make sure you've got it selected. There are some other settings in here. Run it on startup. Optimize for green screen. You can turn on hotkeys, however you want to do it. There are guides in there, so have a look. But once you're in here, search whatever you want, whatever it takes your fancy, and then favorite them if you want them. I know this one was quite popular online. A teacher did a whole lecture as a potato. If that's what takes your fancy, you crack on. Okay, the one I chosen was Joe Exotic, but there you go. All you need to do is firstly is select it in there. The next thing you need to do is go over to Zoom. So log into Zoom or click on your meeting invite and enter the meeting. Once you're in the meeting, all you have to do is go to your video settings, and in your video settings, now you've got Snapcamera open. You'll have the option of Snap Camera. Once you've selected that, everyone can see your new persona. There you go. Really, guys, that's all that's involved in that. Really easy. Go ahead, the world's your oyster. There it is. How easy is that? Have fun with it, guys. If you like this video, please give me a like. In the comments, just type the word snap just to let me know that you're using the Snap Camera and enjoying it. If you want to know how to use two cameras in Zoom, check out this video, and I'd love for you to subscribe. To find out more software tutorials going forward, please subscribe here. For now, guys, see you later.